only one drink on my mind. Not Starbucks, had no coffee, beans to grind. It's Taiwanese and it's so good all the time. We live in that boba life.
We call it boba, you might call it bubble tea. Fill up a stamp card, might get a couple free. It's Chinese culture to stay with a cup of tea. We updated the pearls and sealing machines. Hate to say boba's for girls and kids, cause the flavors are fruity and the straws are big. Ice milk and pudding, fruit tea with aloe. Something for everyone, young kids to adults.
Movies, we don't even have to try.